This is a passing and dribbling drill for three players that works on receiving and recognizing when to dribble into a space with the ball. Set up a triangle of cones about 10 to 15 yards apart from one another. Each partner should begin at a cone. Pass the ball with your right foot counterclockwise. Follow your pass. When a player is not at a cone to receive the ball, sprint dribble to this cone, turn around it, and continue passing counterclockwise. Repeat as necessary.